This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. I'm Natalie Murdoch, and I like to draw and read and sing. I also really, really like to play outside. I don't like wearing shoes. I am a Disney addict. I can probably quote at least almost all of the movies. I like to read a lot. My favorite TV show is Bones at the moment. And I also really love The Flash and Baby Daddy. That's a really funny one. I hate it when people call me a blonde. I hate it. Also, when people use improper grammar, like, you're doing good. No, are you doing good for the community? Are you a superhero? Are you doing good? No, you're doing well. Sounds so formal, but you're doing well. I am a sophomore in high school, and pretty scary. I like to be outside, and I have 6 people in my family, including myself, which is pretty interesting. I'm really artistic, so and I feel like I'm pretty creative too. I have been in the orchestra for 4 years, choir for 5, and I have been in band for a semester. Played clarinet and hated it. I played the viola in orchestra, and I picked up sort of cello. I like cello a lot better than viola, and I continue to sing a lot. My favorite subject in school is all but math. My birthday is on the 4th of July. I'm an alto singing part. I can't go up really high. I actually have a guy friend and my older brother can go higher than I can with me. Kind of freaks me out sometimes. I have someone special in my life who's really sweet to me. Usually my bedtime, I'm told to go to bed around 10-ish and like after go to sleep. End up falling asleep about 3 in the morning. My favorite smells are a certain guy's cologne, the smell of rain, oranges, and jasmine. I really love those smells. I love french fries. That's one of my favorite foods in the whole entire world. Also, pizza and chocolate. Sorry, I'm getting a little distracted from me about food. When I grow up, though, I do want to have a job in the science department. There are like 2 options that I'm really thinking about, which is like a psychologist therapist, because I like to talk to people and help them. I like to help people. And then also a pediatric dietitian. My favorite season is, I love all of them. I have so many favorite colors, like, oh my gosh, I love this color, and that color, and this color, and that color. My least favorite color is like barf seaweed green. Like just that shade that's kind of like mixed with brown. Ooh, it's disgusting. Alright, so that was me. Your mission is to comment down below a fact that almost nobody knows about you. Share it to the world. Why not? And so, you guys ready? Alright, freak! This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be. Oh, I love animals and I help the world. Mostly in the shower, or at home in front of the mirror, or anywhere else I go that I can sing, where people won't get annoyed at me. My favorite season is, because apparently I'm a white girl, so it's fall, right? And sometimes in the mirror when my hair is really good, even if like my makeup's not handled or anything, my hair is really good, so my hair. I pretend that I am filming interviews for things, just kind of, yeah. Anyways, also a pediatric dietitian. So, pediatric
Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Do it again. Do it again.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that again. So nice.
Turn on the lights too.
Okay.
Oh, this?
Yeah, so you're
leave a, your mission is to leave a comment that